Dig-a-hole!
Yeah, life was confining, but never dull in Stalag 17. The boys were up to something new every minute. There were the races every afternoon. The dance on Saturday night.
Did anybody ever tell you you had the most beautiful legs in the world?
The cocktail hour when the bar was open.
What are you serving today? Nitric acid!
And if you think everything was roses, it wasn't. Stalag 17 was a hellhole where no man ever escaped alive.
One of us is a stoolie, a dirty, stinking stoolie.
One of them a German spy, reporting every move to von Schirbach, the commandant. One of them a hunted fugitive, as the Nazis turned Stalag 17 inside out and upside down to find him. One of them a big-time operator who played the million-to-one shot, tunneling out of Stalag 17.
Just one more word. If I ever run into any of you bums on a street corner, just let's pretend we never met before.